So deck the hall with all your past regrets. Paint the tree of those you know are yet to come. Another year has passed us by, and all that we can do is try to convince ourselves there's good in what we've done. So hang the stockings by the fireplace. And read the tree.